Please rise. We are starting our program.
Hey, everybody.
But before we can start, we are going to introduce a wonderful, fabulous couple, one of those power couples. And they are also the stars of our program today. So I'd like to introduce, without further ado, Reverend Mrs. Wendy Walker and her beloved husband, Mr. Minister Michael Hollis. Yay! By Miss Cameron Smith.
Celebration, please bless the service and the celebration. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, so while we are going through today, I just want you to start already reflecting as to what brought you here today. Why did you decide to give up your Saturday, put some nice clothes on, maybe a little makeup, do your hair. What was the importance of you coming today? Because obviously you weren't made to come here. No one said, you gotta be here. Something in you made you decide to come here because today was the most important thing you needed to do for this time period today. So as you start reflecting, because later on I wanna hear some of those reflections, what are those reasons that prompted you, that urged you, that made it feel like today was an important time to spend with our pastor? Because at some point over the time you've been here, whether it's 20 years or 2 weeks or a day, at some point your paths have crossed with her spirit. And you have heard, whether it's an encouraging word, whether it's a prayer, whether it's a testimony, or something that she has somehow strengthened and gotten down inside of your spirit that encouraged you, that helped you to understand this walk that we're going on. So as you start reflecting, because I want to hear later on today, you know, what are those things that prompted, that urged you, that somehow your paths and your life crossed with this wonderful woman, and how did that happen? So again, as we start looking at later on when we look at word reflection, again, why did you show up today? Because we could, I got a laundry list of things I could have been doing today, but at some point when I heard the date and the time, I blocked out my calendar. I set a time up. I said, no, I'm sorry, I'm busy. I got something to do because it was important to be here today. So this is what we're doing today. We are celebrating an anniversary of our pastor. And so we're just gonna continue on with praise and worship. I'm gonna bring up our praise and worship team, which is Miss Joyce Walker and Mrs. Joan Reed.
Think about where he's brought me from, where he's brought us from, and it is an amazing thing.
Yes.
Truly, truly, yes, truly amazing. Yes, yes. So we're gonna get started. We're going to do, we sing praises to our King. Everybody know this one? Join in and let's praise God. Amen. Yeah.